My name is Aaron Gonthier Jr. I make videos on live streaming, motorboating, and full-size trains. Also, my life at college and at home. This is home life. This is life log.
Morning, guys. Or afternoon. I'm not sure what time it is. Been home. Had a meeting. Work. Another one of these hot days. It was hot last week. It's hot this week. Man, can't seem to escape this heat. Yeah, I don't know how you guys like that whole shindig with the kid. That was just, I think I have to agree with Leanne on this one. It was way too cute. Way too cute. I'll have to see what I can do for, Yep. Starting this week off pretty good. Bring one of the a new shirt. What the heck? Do they realize they could have gone around the block and it would have been a lot easier? And wouldn't have possibly ruined the suspension on their car? Well, we're close to the boat. In case. Heading home. Tried catching trains yesterday. Really couldn't. I think due to the heat, they're suspending operation for a while. Running more or less at night or in the evening when it's still cooler, or in the early morning, which would make sense. So, not much action going on. Man, I wish it was a lot easier to chase trains here in Vermont. It'd be a lot easier. Well, guys. What can I say? It's been a while, but just had another fire alarm drill thing. You know, never know what's going on. But supposedly, you know, it happens, you know. Don't know what it is, but every few months we have this drill. Thankfully, it happens during the warmer months, not really much during the colder. But yeah. And, everything seems like fun. Not. So far this fourth is going quite well. Quite well. Oh boy. Well, guys, I'm not too sure. Yeah. So, not much happened. I went to work today, worked, and then went to a meeting after hanging on Church Street for a couple hours. Then headed home. Then I gotta deal with some stuff, so yeah. Did a little laundry, took care of some stuff like trash, recycle, that kind of thing, you know, bottles, cans. Oh, not bottles and cans. That I do need to do at some point, but it's not yet full. Plastic and cardboard. Sheesh, man. Right now I'm trying to make supper. It's like 5:30. Right now I'm processing making supper, so. I got around 5 and I was like, wait a minute. I totally spent on making supper. I gotta make supper real quick. What I should have been doing while I was drying dishes, or not, while the dryer was going, since I came up here. After a bit, I probably should have started making supper and then went down. And then brought it back up, did my thing, and I'd probably be eating by now. But yeah, so I'm. And not much. This vlog might be short. If it is, I apologize. Not much action this week. They decided, evidently, due to heat, Vermont Railway doesn't like to run. So, which is fun. Monday's supposed to be hot again, so I was like, oh, great. I mean, we can try to see if we can catch them, but most I'm probably gonna get is like maintenance of way equipment. So, that's the extent I might get. I'm hoping I may have to delay production or extend production, at least filming wise, into August. So I have time to catch everything. And worst case, it may be. I'm hoping it doesn't delay production any. So I was hoping would have enough time to put music in or get music. Get music solved, get. Narration done and get it ready for to be sold. So make sure I have enough DVDs, at the points so I can sell it. So yeah. So right now I'm sitting here making supper. I gotta stir that again. And then I gotta, as soon as it heats up, I gotta add the noodles. And then I gotta bring it to a boil, then it's done. I'm probably about 6 o'clock. That's the vlog. I'm getting kind of tired. I just gotta put laundry away. Supper was good. I ate kind of late. Didn't really have dessert. Wasn't really enough time to have dessert. And was kind of stuffed. So, in any case, yeah. I'm hoping Monday's a little better when it comes to train action. Hopefully, my scanner will be working. So, I can kind of get an idea of what's going on. Maybe I'll have it chirping while I'm at work. I don't know. But in any case, I think I'll call it a day here. Hope you guys enjoyed this week. Sorry if it's a short vlog. It's very hard to produce long content when there's not much action. I don't know. I might have to figure something out. I would hate to really seriously delay this video. I mean, I could run the production right into November, but with music and all. Nothing can really happen overnight. Even if I sent kind of just a rough draft to music so that they can work on it, it may take them. I'm not even sure how long it's going to take in music. So, in any case, I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to spread the love around, stay under our tracks, and don't forget to subscribe if you like to. And if you do subscribe, don't forget to ring the bell. That's probably a little loud. So, in any case, I think I'm gonna. Yeah, I guess. And don't forget to ring the bell. And we'll see you next time. Here on the channel.
You too. Yeah.